Adams, Lugo, sound off.
Down here.
Ow!
You okay?
I said ow, didn't I?
We're fine.
Good. Back on your feet, then. I want to know where we are.
I'd say we dropped into that hotel we were headed for.
Anyone see a way out of here?
Got an exit down here. Shit. It's locked.
So we're trapped.
Fish in a barrel. Tango spotted. We'll fire on your command.
Lugo! Get your rifle on my tower! We need to find an exit.
Exit shotgun! Come for us! Neutralize!
One down!
Up on the roof! Take out the roof!
Thank you.
me! Neutralized! Heads up! A shotgunner coming your way!
Target neutralized!
Everybody outside! I can't shout orders over that storm, so watch yourself!
So we pick our last final, he's down! Got it!
We need to move! Get outside! Use the storm for cover!
Be careful, gentlemen. We're not alone.
Oh, smell that? Someone's definitely been living down here.
If you can call it that.
Yeah, I'd call it survival. Probably been this way since the first storms hit.
Life's hard. This is giving them a reason to start killing soldiers.
The American we saw upstairs gave them a reason.
Yeah, but why?
Wish I knew.
Soldiers were massacred.
Nah. Look how they're lined up. This was an execution. Someone's here.
Follow me and stay quiet.
We're gonna keep at this until you tell me what I wanna know. How many soldiers are stationed at the water depot?
Get your licks in while you can, Agent. 33rd's on their way here right now.
Damn, can't save you. The 33rd lost their balls the day they went rogue.
Dubai would be at peace if you hadn't stirred up the low.
Lower your weapon!
I look stupid to you?
Walker!
You shot him.
Yeah, I did. Adams, check the body.
He wasn't lying. Tags with CIA.
Oh, that's just what we need.
He was a soldier. One of us.
He killed that guy. Probably would have killed us too. I couldn't take...
Y'all stand back. We got daylight up ahead.
Here. That's our exit. Follow it.
Run!
33rd is chasing me out!
Attack!
Shit!
Sergeant!
Return fire!
But they're soldiers! They will kill us if we don't! Now open fire!
Keep moving before more soldiers show up.
You mean more American soldiers?
Rogue soldiers. It's clear the 33rd is no longer acting as part of the U.S. Army.
So what do we do?
Well, if we're gonna sort this out, we need to find John Conrad.
How's that help? You just said the 33rd were rogue.
Conrad wouldn't abandon his duty. The 33rd may be hostile, but I guarantee the Colonel isn't part of it.
How can you be sure?
Because I know the man. Now get that open.
Not a problem.
Follow me.
I know there's a lot of you asking the same question right now. Why? Well, I'd like to ask you the same thing. There was no reason for any of this. We made a truce. You broke it. We gave you a chance to surrender, and you ignored it. Why? Why? I mean, why would you do that? You chose this, not us. The only peace I can offer you now is this.
Some heavy fire here!
I'm reloading!